All right, welcome to the Spa Social Beat. I am here with my Post with Purpose business partner, Danielle, and we have an incredible social media tip today that's going to make your life so much easier. If you have not heard of Canva, write this down, canva.com. It will make your life so much easier. It is a free graphic design software, and there is a paid version, which I highly recommend. It's like 13 bucks a month or something like that. But you can get the free version. So if you want beautifully branded images, if you want to really step up the visual appeal of your social media post, this is the website for you. We love Canva. We use Canva for every graphic, every webinar, all of the things we're using Canva. So Danielle, do you want to touch on some of the our favorite parts of Canva and how you can use it to really up-level your social media imagery?
Yeah, absolutely. So I know a lot of people, this Canva has totally exploded in the last year, especially because they put a lot of growth effort behind their business. But Canva is incredible, as Danielle has already mentioned, but the pro, there's some pro elements and also just some things that I think not everyone is necessarily utilizing within Canva, because Canva kind of got hot because people went, oh, look, there's all these pre-made templates. Those are great, but they're not all completely cohesive. And the area of Canva that really steps your game up is when you set your brand kit. So I believe that you can do this on the free version, but it just doesn't allow you to add as many fonts, I think. I'm not quite sure what the free limitations are.
I thought it was just the pro version where you can set your fonts. Maybe they changed
it. You can set your colors in the free version, but you may not be able to set your fonts. I've had the paid version for so long. And honestly, yeah. I'm going to tell you more of the pro features that are going to make it like a no-brainer. Because I truly think you need to have this in your business. It's just, I mean, I paid a lot of money to learn Photoshop in school. And I'm like, this totally obliterates Photoshop. Like, you just don't need it. So with Canva, you can set your brand kit where you put in all your, what's called hex codes. It's like all those numbers and letters, the 6 code that determines your brand palette and colors. Get those set up in your brand kit. That way, anytime you're starting a new design, you can quickly pull and you're not having to constantly copy and paste those hex codes. They're already in your palette. They're saved, as well as your fonts. So having all of your fonts, your headline, your subheadline, and your body text set and ready to go at the size that you want, so that whether you're working off of a template or you're starting a design from scratch, you've got all of those branded elements set and ready to go so that everything is staying really cohesive and you're not just like pairing any random color with any random font. And then before you know it, you've got like a hot mess social media feed that's not identifiable to your brand. So that's like the big thing. Then you've got the ability to have templates within Canva. So like I already mentioned, Canva has their own
templates. That was huge for us, I think. Like once you could do templates, we were able to just produce content on such a faster level. And I know in Post with Purpose, we talk a lot about, you know, if you have an inspirational post, maybe make 5 inspirational templates. And, you know, I mean, it just makes it so much easier to have that already saved. And if you do decide that you get to a point where you can hire a VA, you already have your templates done. You don't have to worry about design. And that's going to save you a ton of money having somebody create those for you. Once you've done the work of creating the templates, then you hire a VA at a lower price point than a graphic designer. Mm-hmm. And you just get that done.
Yeah. And that's actually something that's part of what we do in Post with Purpose is we create these monthly template packs to kind of give you some of those initial templates to get started with that you can then customize to your own brand, just to take that initial legwork even out of the picture. Because, you know, coming up with the templates to start with, and we did that with a lot of your graphics, and that was before like you could even really create, you know, off of other people's templates. So Canva has this really cool ability now where if you're a template creator, you can create the templates and then share them. And that's what we do inside Post with Purpose is we just create that handy little sharing link. Someone can just download it straight to their Canva account. But before that, you had to kind of do it from scratch. And that's really the hardest part, but even inside Canva, they do make it really, really easy. You can choose, you know, a variety of different sizes to choose from, whether it's the square Instagram, you can do cover photos, you can do email headers. I mean, every type of graphic you could possibly want to create. They have dimensions for it and they just make it super easy. There's also now the pro element. They just added this, I want to say less than a month ago, where if you have the pro version, you can click photos and there are a ton of really professional stock photos in there. And they are spa oriented. You just have to click spa or skincare, type it into the search bar, and you'll get a lot of great stock photos to work with. If you're putting together like some marketing materials, like maybe flyers or something, we always advocate using your own photos as much as you can, because it just creates that branded personal element. But I found it to be a nice option when you just need that kind of filler photo, or you want maybe a picture of botanicals or something like that. So that's another really big perk that Canva has added.
Yeah, I just can't say enough good about this platform. I think like if you're of any of the apps that we've ever talked about or any of the softwares, I think if you're going to have to decide like, hey, what am I going to spend money on? I mean, the $13 a month that the pro mm-hmm. version is so worth it to yeah. be able to really just have that cohesive visual, which takes your business to the next level.
And they also added a couple that just jogged my memory too. They added a couple other pro features where you can like blur and delete the background. So you're a view and you want to get rid of the messy background and just have it be a silhouette, which is really sharp looking for marketing materials or ad graphics, especially. You had to get Photoshop for that beforehand. And now all you have to do is just click one click of your mouse.
I know, it's magic.
Yeah, they've made it so easy. And then there's also the ability to what's called animate, which is where you can choose from a variety of different animate features. And they're not super robust right now. I think they're going to really dig into that and create more features. But you may have seen these graphics on social media where there's like a little pop or a flower that spins or something that makes it a motion graphic. They've added in those animation elements because then what you're able to do is you're able to capitalize on video getting better reach. When you use one of the animate features, it turns your graphic into technically a video. And then when you upload that video to social media doesn't know the difference between a video of you talking versus a animated motion graphic. So if you're in that area of, okay, I want to start leveraging video in my social media, but maybe you're not able to get in front of the camera quite yet. You're still trying to build up to that, or you're just not putting out as much video of you personally. That's a great way to start introducing video into your feed more and capitalizing on the greater reach that video has.
Yeah, definitely worth it. Go and play around with Canva. Do we have the tutorial inside of Post with Purpose?
We do. And if we don't, I will make one.
I can't remember. I've talked about it so much, but I think we do as well. If we don't, I know that we have a how to use Canva already that we can upload in there. But we walk you through how to create different posts, it's super user friendly, but if you are a visual person and you want someone just to kind of show you all the shortcuts, we've got that tutorial for you. So be sure to check it out. Let us know how you're doing. Let us know how you like it. Share a graphic you created and you're going to love it. It's going to really up-level your business.